Marnie, who is this?
This is the last person you're ever gonna see alive.
What? I'm sorry.
I had to.
You bitch!
So, not funny.
Somebody falls for it every year.
I don't see why you get off on this.
Marnie? Marnie! Marnie? Good one, Marnie. Lights out, phone on the floor. You know, you really should direct horror films. Wherever you are. Let me guess. You want me to walk by an open door frame so you can pop out, huh? Okay, timing. Timing is perfect. But you don't have the app on your phone, so you can't talk like Ghostface. Can you?
Yes, I can.
Who is this?
Not an app.
Is this Trevor?
Do I sound like a Trevor to you? Think of me as your director. You're in my movie. You got a fun part, so don't blow it.
What movie?
Same one Marnie's in. Only her part got cut way back. But you're the dumb blonde with the big tits. We'll have some fun with you before you die.
I have a 4.0 GPA and 135 IQ, asshole. What did you do with Marnie?
She's on the cutting room floor.
That's not funny.
This isn't a comedy. It's a horror film. People live, people die. And you'd better start running.
Marnie?
Thank you. What?
Welcome home, Sydney. Preview of coming events.
Why don't you come for me? You got the balls for that?
Oh, poor Sydney. You think this is all about you? You think you're still the star?
This isn't a fucking movie.
It will be.
These are innocent people.
Spare me the lecture. You've done very well by all this bloodshed, haven't you? Well, how about the town you left behind? I've got plans for you. I'm gonna slit your eyelids in half so you don't blink when I stab you in the face. You'll die when I want you to, Sydney. Not a moment before. Until then, you're going to suffer.
Kirby?
When you watch movies over and over, all the plots are about trying to kill you.
Where's Jill?
I think she's gonna get away. You think anyone gets away?
Cousin, when the cameras turn off.